From smashed windows to trashed classrooms, the trail of destruction left at a school as two boys, aged 12 and 13, are charged over setting their classrooms alight in $150,000 rampage. A school has been shut down after two boys allegedly set fire to a classroom and vandalized a school. Horrifying images show broken windows, trashed offices, books on the floor and rubbish everywhere at John Willcock College in Geraldton, Western Australia. Police have charged two boys aged 12 and 13 with stealing, burglary, criminal damage and criminal damage by fire after being called to the school at 9 p.m. Sunday night. Geraldton Mayor Shane Van Stein described the scene as an absolute diabolical mess, 9 News reported. The amount of damage occurred in the 5 minutes between guards arriving and them fleeing the scene was unheralded, he told the network. School principal Julie Campbell said there was damage to the home economics area, student services area and the science classrooms. "It's devastating. It's very disappointing for our whole community," she told the Geraldton Guardian. The school was closed in the education department, in a statement posted to social media, advised the school would remain shut on Tuesday due to the damage. "Please don't send your children to school tomorrow," the statement said. The school will reopen only when the authorities determine the area is safe and the school has been cleaned and repaired. In a statement, police told Daily Mail Australia the damage bill is expected to be more than $150,000. Computers, photocopiers, projectors and CCTV were damaged, and police contained the fire until emergency services arrived. Opposition police spokesperson Peter Katsimbini supported parents being made accountable for their children's actions. "If the government proposes that sort of change, we would definitely look at backing it because the community have had enough," he told 9 News. The two boys will appear in the Geraldton Children's Court on Tuesday, June 26. Police urged anyone with further information to contact Crime Stoppers on 1-800-333-0000 or report online at www.crimestopperswa.com.au.